weapons.
David Sling, also formerly known as Magic Wand, is an Israeli Defense Forces military system being jointly developed by the Israeli defense contractor Rafael Advanced Defense Systems and the American defense contractor Raytheon. Designed to intercept enemy planes, drones, tactical ballistic missiles, medium to long range rockets, and cruise missiles fired at ranges from 40 kilometers to 300 kilometers. David Sling is meant to replace the MIM-23 Hawk and MIM-104 Patriot in the Israeli arsenal. Operating at Mach 7.5 speeds and with a cruising range of 300 kilometers, the Stunner missile is designed to intercept the newest generation of tactical ballistic missiles at low altitude, such as Iskander, using an onboard dual CCD IR seekers to distinguish between decoys and the actual warhead of the missile, in addition to tracking by ELTA ELM 2084 active electronically scanned array multi-mode radar. The multi-stage interceptor consists of a solid fuel rocket motor booster, followed by an asymmetrical kill vehicle with advanced steering for super maneuverability during the kill stage. A three-pulse motor provides additional acceleration and maneuverability during the terminal phase. David Sling became operational in April 2017. David Sling is meant to bolster the second tier of Israel's theater missile defense system. The name David Sling comes from the biblical story of David and Goliath. It will form one level of Israel's future multi-tiered missile defense system that Israel is developing, which will also include Arrow 2, Arrow 3, Iron Dome, and Barak 8, and Iron Beam from as early as 2018. On the 21st of December 2015, the David Sling weapon system demonstrated its ability to destroy salvos of heavy, long-range rockets and short-range ballistic missiles, completing the first block of developmental tests. With the testing regimen completed, the system is slated for delivery to the Israeli Air Force in the first quarter of 2016. David Sling will protect areas above the short-range Iron Dome and under the upper atmospheric Arrow 2, particularly against threats like the Russian 9K-720 Iskander tactical ballistic missiles, the Syrian Khaibar-1 302mm rockets, and the Iranian Fateh 110 used by Hezbollah, as well as the Scud-B. On the 2nd of April 2017, at a ceremony held at Hatzor Air Base, attended by Israeli and United States dignitaries, two batteries of the David Sling weapon system were officially declared operational, activating the final component of the Israeli multi-tiered anti-missile defense array. Specifications: Propellant, two-stage missile. Operational range, 300 kilometers. Flight range. Flight ceiling, 50 to 75 kilometers. Flight altitude, 30 to 50 kilometers. Speed, Mach 7.5. Guidance system, AESA millimeter 3D radar and dual electrical optical FPA, imaging infrared CCD IIR, seeker and advanced asymmetric 360 degree multi-seeker sensor. Engagement, three-way data link with advanced real-time automatic and manual retargeting capability and advanced ECCM and IRCCM. Steering system, advanced asymmetric kill vehicle with advanced supermaneuverability steering capability for supermaneuver trajectory during kill stage.
Please be sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more like it in the future.